Using this lockpick tool, we're gonna pick this lock in just a matter of seconds. We're gonna slide it into the cylinder, pull the tension tab out, and using the reader on the side, we're going through and searching for stiff spaces. If we pull down on a space 1 through 5 and it seems to be stiff, we're gonna go ahead and pick it until it clicks into place. Once all spaces have clicked into place, you'll see that the tool will rotate, unlocking the deadbolt.